Say something about the teacher or the parent.
I learned a lot. I learned a lot from Sunsangi, and she's very nice.
For her.
So how did, like, everyone say something like do I say it's like a letter or something? Alright, Sunsangim, thank you for being patient. Like, I know, like, we're not like the easiest kids to teach, especially Jonathan, because, you know, he's an idiot sometimes. But, you know, thank you for teaching us, like, giving us this great experience and, like, allowing us to, like, explore, like, one aspect of our culture and our heritage.
Look at the camera.
I had fun. Good memories. I will remember this for a long time.
Not forever. Just
for a long time.
And we got second place, baby.
Right.
What do you got to say about the teacher?
This is like an interrogation. Say something. Rachel.
Do I have to? Oh shit, it's really, really
hard. Rachel, are we ever gonna
win the game? Thank you for an unforgettable experience. I'm good. Let's go. Say something about the teacher. Everyone's recording her.
Why is it
no? No,
we have to.
No,
we're
studio.
Go.
Teaching us and giving us your kind personality and encouraging us when we're playing. And tell me that.
Michelle! Sorry, this is super bright. Just go.
What's super bright?
Super bright.
Oh.
Go.
Oh my gosh. This is a public restroom.
Careful, my mom. Yeah.
이렇게 해주셔서 너무 너무 감사하고요. 항상 기억할게요. 사랑해요.